We're coming in to the start of the second period here in about 2:44. About 2:44. And this is Logan Hoskins, Vandalia Butler, and Brendan Fenton Illyria. Fenton on bottom, he's up 2-0. Fenton up to his feet and escapes. That's 3-0's the score. Minute 15 left in the second. Fenton coming up from his knees. And Hoskins takes a shot. Fenton going short offense, trying to go behind, gets the angle. Almost there, Hoskins trying to defend. And in a little better position now, Hoskins. Defense, he took the initial shot. Zab Miller. And 30 seconds left in the second. Shot from space, Fenton. Hoskins get to a front headlock on his feet. Making Fenton carry some weight. Period is coming to an end though, 4 seconds.
First consolations. Those will be again by division. Following the Division I championship preliminary matches. Division III consolation round one, followed by Division II and then Division I. Tomorrow, Section II championship quarterfinals and consolation round two. In the morning,
period action on our feet, 3-0 Fenton.
Division 3 finishes, Division 2 and Division 1, followed by consolation round 2, again by Division 3-1.
And Hoskins shot, reshot there, Fenton in on a double leg. And there's the takedown, he takes a 5-0 lead.